25 anni fa, il 9 novembre 1989, cadeva il muro di Berlino, che per tanto tempo ha tagliato in due la città. È stato simbolo della divisione ideologica dell'Europa e del mondo intero.
Where there is a wall, there is a closure of the heart. We need bridges, not walls. Those were the Pope's words from the window of the Papal studio above St. Peter's Square on Sunday, where he recalled the fall of the Berlin Wall on November 9, 1989. Following the recitation of the Angelus prayer and on the 25th anniversary of this momentous event in history, Pope Francis described the wall as a symbol of the ideological division of Europe and the world, which for so long had cut the city of Berlin in two. The Holy Father went on to say that the fall happened suddenly, but it was made possible by the long and arduous efforts of many people who had fought for this, prayed and suffered, some even sacrificing their lives. These include, he added, a leading role played by Saint Pope John Paul II. Pope Francis then prayed that with God's help, all men and women of goodwill would continue to spread a culture of encounter with the aim of bringing down all the walls that still divide the world. He also prayed that there would be no more killing and persecution of the innocent and of those killed because of their religious beliefs.
A causa del loro credo e della loro religione. Dove c'è un muro, c'è chiusura di cuore. Servono ponti, non muri.